staff. In an ideal world, they'd sit and have a laugh. The sun would always rise and shine, the skies would be deep blue. There'd be a cure for cancer and the common cold and flu. There would be no guns or crime, the strong would help the weak. The trains would always run on time, we'd work a 4-day week. We'd get to meet the prat who put the vat upon the tampon. We'd have a chat, and after that his face we'd duly stamp on. Imagine a grey world of unimaginable bliss, where men know where and how to find a woman's clitoris. In an ideal world, everything would just be great. In an ideal world, love would always conquer hate. In an ideal world, we'd care and share and heal. And our dreams of happy endings would be real. The Berlin Wall would fall and so would tyrants overseas. Civil rights would flourish well in all communities. No bombing in Cambodia, no war in Vietnam. Instead of Martin Luther King, they'd shoot the Ku Klux Klan. The planet would revolve around the meekest of the meek, and Protestants and Catholics would kiss the other cheek. Apartheid would be duly crushed, and so would poverty. The East and West would do their best to live in harmony. But in the real world, it's a struggle. About tough compromise and sacrifice. Let me tell you, it was so much tougher when I started out. Women's rights, my God, you'd have to beg and bleed and scream and shout. The bottom of the bottom and the lowest of the low, mired in misogyny. Chance to rise and grow, but you've got to keep on going, and you've got to keep on fighting. You've got to punch above your weight, below the belt, and do some biting. I know we all want sexist laws to fall and be repealed. I know all you're asking for is just a level playing field. A level playing field. And our ideal world, it will surely come to pass. And our ideal world, it's so nearly in our grasp. And our ideal world, if you're brave and take this deal, then one day those happy endings could be real, should be real, will be real. We'll make a world ideal.
You never know, it might do some good. And I Lord, what they're saying at work. I'll tell you, if you were ever here, read her the right act, keep her in line, get her in the house, and you out for a beer. And do you know what I'll say straight to their face? I'll tell you, if you were ever here, I'm proud of my wife. At least she's got guts and more brains than me and you. That's clear. And I come on to this on my own. Shirt we bought from Sharon and Canning Tower. It used to be pink by an ironing board. Now it's more shit brown. And when I had to clean the bob, I tell you, man, it's scary. I couldn't find the bleeding bleach. I had to use the fairy. And I can't do this on my own. No more. And I need it right. What the fuck is this all for? I need you to stand beside me. I need you to be my wife. I need you to understand. You're the light that lights my life. I hope you didn't get in too late. The meeting went all right. I hope you've done yourself proud. By the way, the kids say good night.
Yesterday, when I started out, I knew it all, I had no doubt. Life was there in front of me, just be who you want to be. Started work way too young, same as all the blokes. Worked our fingers to the bone, making do by making jokes. Now I'm older, looking back it doesn't seem so funny. Same work, same as, but half the money. It's an age-old story, it's an age-old tale. Still the same old reasons that are there to make us fail. Second at the table, picking up the crumbs. Change is always promised, but somehow never comes. I joined the Labour Party on the shoulders of the great emancipated teenager who didn't have time to wait. Fierce, feisty, full of fight, a warrior, a dreamer. 30 years on, I am still a union convener. You will say to me, stick to it, we need ya. But what did I achieve? The grievance procedure. It's an age-old story, it's an age-old tale. Still the same old reasons that are there to make us fail. Always on the outside, kicking at the door. Looks like a glass ceiling from down here on the floor. It's always been a whisper, why can't it be a roar? all those unheard voices won't wait no more. Oh, Rita, please wake up. I need you to see this ain't about the money, it's a quality. This doesn't have to be just about C grade.
What do you mean? If we get C grade tomorrow, we'll still be earning less than a man on C grade.
87%? That's not so bad.
Did Martin Luther King ask for 87% of rights for black people?
You know they shot him. Look, I'm here to get C grade back, nothing else. Women have never had equal pay.
What about your Sharon?
Well, she's 6. And when she's 36,
do you want her to be earning 87%?
She wants to be a doctor.
And she can be. Nothing changes if it isn't challenged. You can change the story. You can change the tale. Don't fall for all those reasons that are there to make us fail. We have to make it our time. Why can't our time be now? Ain't got time for waiting. Rita, make it now.
I thought hiding away.